category, R-S-T-L-N-E. We always start with those letters. Vanna will put some of them up there now, I hope. Okay, now we need three more consonants and a vowel.
M.
It's what?
C.
Two.
D.
And your vowel.
A.
Ah, yeah, we got trouble in the capital here. You're not going to get any more help, I'm sorry. And to say the least, a lot of things end with an E-R, but talk it out. You've got 10 seconds. You never know what may come spilling out. Good luck.
Gopher, Hoover.
What?
Again, the category is event, and Rufus, we start with you. A letter, please.
T!
One T.
Championship match.
Yeah, that's right. Wow. Well, you have a little work to do. There's your used letter board. Maybe that will help you. It's a person. You have 10 seconds to talk it out. Good luck.
Wacky neighbor.
Yeah, that's it.
I'm going to do the spinning. Now add $1,000 to whatever we land on, which is now that makes it $1,700 for every consonant. Again, the category is phrase. And Gene and Jeannie, we start with you. Let's have a letter.
T.
Two T's.
Work.
How'd you do that? Where'd that come from? How'd you do that? You should marry him. That was very impressive. Wow. $3,400.
Two T's. Come on, Vanna, get out of there.
Country roads take me home.
That's right.
No, Sam. Wow, Sam. No, Sam.
That was amazing.
Sometimes this show is just creepy. I can tell you that the category is Around the House. If I were playing, I'd like that because it gives me something. R-S-T-L-N-E. All right. Very quiet, please, in our studio as she picks three more consonants and a vowel.
C.
One.
D.
Two.
An M.
And a vowel.
And an A.
All right, you're going to get a few letters. We hope it'll be enough. Audience, again, I ask you not to offer any assistance at all. Shh. Now, remember, the category is around the house, okay? You have 10 seconds. Try to talk it out. She's smiling. That's a good sign.
Leaky
good luck.
Faucet.
That's it.
That's wonderful.
Oh, okay. Good luck. You better go shopping for that dog.
Michelle, it's our biggest payday yet! $1 million!
Look at this! Look at this! Look at this!
Oh, love you!
Wow! How did this happen? How you doing? This one is worth $2,000, and the category is character. Oh, Matt.
The Lone Ranger?
Yeah, that's it. And Sean, we start with you. Let's have a letter.
T.
Three T's. It's $5,100, and when Vanna's out of there, 3 seconds to start.
Training for a triathlon.
That's it. Let's get him up there, Vanna. Anything?
Oh, no.
Oh,
looks challenging to me. Thing is the category. You have 10 seconds. Talk it out. You're a good player. You never know. Good luck.
Tough workout.
What? I'm very impressed. Let me look. Let me look. We have a $1 million winner. Caitlin.
L.
One L.
Did you really solve?
What's that?
Can I solve?
Okay.
It is a prize puzzle.
Yeah.
I've got a good feeling about this.
That's right.
I had a good feeling about it. What did I win?
Wait a minute. Why didn't you let me get over this first before you went in?
I had a good feeling about it.
Well, we might as well send it to the Caribbean, and that'll be it. 10 seconds. You do have a used letter board. Maybe that'll help. Talk it out. Good luck. Think.
Bubble soap. Bubbly soap.
Yeah, that's right. How did you do that? And then she won another $45,000. All right, some letter.
I'll take an S.
There you go, we got one. $500 for each of the two S's.
I'd like to solve.
Well, you know, if you solve, there's a $7,000 jackpot. Go ahead.
Shaggy and Scooby-Doo.
Whoa!
That's crazy.
I have just one thing to say to you. There you go. Grab that for me, please. Thank you. Follow me.
Thank you.
And ask you to get right on that mark. And let's get you working on this puzzle now. The category tonight is Thing, R-S-T-L-N-E.
No more?
She stopped all of a sudden there, didn't she? All right. Three more consonants and a vowel.
H.
One.
M.
Two.
D.
And a vowel.
O.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Banna? Banna? Hello, Banna. Wow. Well, this looks tough to me. It's a thing. You're a very good puzzle solver, but I don't know. You have 10 seconds. Keep talking. Maybe the right thing will pop out. Good luck.
New baby buggy.
Put your hands against it. Put your hands.
Emil, don't spend this all in one place. $45,000.
So, what we have done is removed the $100,000 envelope and replaced it with a $1 million envelope. But where is that $1 million wedge? Where is it? Where is it, Sarah? Where is it?
Somewhere on the wheel.
The wedge is up there.
Oh, sorry, with my children.
There you go. And why don't you tell us who's up there with you?
My husband, Dan, my children, Raina and Alden, and my father, Paul.
All right, they could look good with the $1 million up there, don't they?
They look good.
Okay, ready to spin the wheel?
I'm ready.
Do it. Please, and if I may, I'm going to ask you to come on over here and stop at that first mark. There you go. Perfect. Now, the category tonight is Thing. R-S-T-L-N-E. We'll start you off with those letters. Audience, very quiet, please. That's a pretty good head start. Let's have three more consonants, one more vowel.
A D.
That's one.
A G.
Two.
An H.
And a vowel.
And an O.
You're not toying with us here, are you? Let's get the audience, please, don't say anything. It's going to be tempting, but she must do this on her own. And I just have a hunch she's going to because of the letter she chose and the sly look on her face. Thing, 10 seconds. Good luck.
Loud laughter.
That's it. I guess you had that figured.
I guess I did.
Can you use $1 million? $1,017,490. You have 10 seconds. Good luck.
These nuts.
Howdy.
Got you.